What is boundary? In space, there are no molecules in the large empty areas between stars and planets. With no molecules in the vacuum of space, there is no medium for sound waves to travel through. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the reason why nobody can hear you if you shout in space. Boundary is a space-based multiplayer tactical shooter where you play as a heavily armed astronaut engaging in fierce zero-gravity firefights. You'll be able to fully customize your loadouts, weapons, ammo types across all six different classes of astronauts that players will be able to choose from in multiple game modes. The game seeks to portray a near-future space tactical environment with a strong sense of reality. As an armed astronaut, the player is in the near future, dressed in spacesuits, armed with self-assembled weapons, free to fly and fight, experiencing the cosmic night and night. Boundary provides a strong sense of presence, a high immersed gaming experience, liberating space awareness, the real sense of gravity-free maneuvering of 6 degrees of freedom, using highly open weapons, EVA custom equipment systems, and a wide range of optional accessories. Assemble EVA equipment to create unique spacecraft for players, which will also allow for highly customizable weapons. Initially, Boundary had two planned development versions. One was to be a VR standalone that focused on the game's story and single-player experience. But the idea was canned, and they just decided to focus on the multiplayer, which is the one that seems to be the most common or most talked about, looking around anyway. Fire teams can comprise of 5 players per squad, all with different abilities and sets of skills, allowing for a tactical approach to combat. Factions include mercenaries, pirates, and hijackers, which will more than likely be displayed at the beginning of matches. The developers describe the game as a fast and focused arcade-inspired science fiction game with military themes. The weapons are loosely based on modern tactical weaponry that is used today, but the weapons have been converted so that they can be used in the harsh zero gravity of space. Astronaut weapons range from tools like percussion, hammers, and lances to more lethal assault weapons, machine gun pistols, sniper rifles, or rocket launchers. Almost every aspect of the weapons can be customized, whether it be scopes, grips, barrels, magazines, and stocks. They also have different bullet types, AP-AP-HE and EMP. When the game launches, they are going to have a variety of multiplayer maps, which include a solar farm, museum, circular complex, orbital fuel station, and spacecraft debris fields. At launch, the game will feature 4 multiplayer modes: Team Deathmatch, Free For All, Facility Capture, and Orbital Purge. The last 2 modes are based around domination and elimination gameplay. Multiplayer matches are designed to incorporate aggressive combat and quick gameplay mechanics. Boundary will feature a complex progression system that will allow the players to augment their basic skill sets over time. You know, when I first saw the trailer, it honestly reminded me a lot of that one Call of Duty mission. I think it was Call of Duty Ghost. It was actually a really cool mission, but now they're actually turning it into a game. That's pretty awesome. The company that's behind this game, Surgical Scalpels, they're a company that was established back in 2015. The purpose of the company was to develop high-quality games and VR games for the China markets overseas. And from what I understand, they have some of the top bowl, or head honchos, however you want to describe it, in the industry. The only thing that I'm bummed about with this game is that it's actually going to be launching on PlayStation first, and then after that Xbox One, and later on it'll be launched on PC.
PC never gets any love.
Actually, that's not true. It's hit or miss, I guess. But aside from that, this actually seems like a really cool game. What are your guys' thoughts? Is this a game that you're interested in? This game seems a little more like it's on the arcadey side of things, but I mean, I've always said that I'm not against fun, you know? If it's a fun game, I'm gonna play it. If it's tactical, 10 out of 10. But yeah, that is Boundary. I want to thank everybody for taking the time out of their busy day to come and watch, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.